What's going on, Concordance? This is the Violent Buddha. Making a quick response to your video, Clarifying Pearls Before Swine. I think it's the title. I just clicked out and went back. I was one of those that was really hasty in my judgment of not just your video, but DPR Jones's video, the promo. I did actually something I'm rather embarrassed of posting a video without letting the actual meaning of the video I was responding to sink in. I'm sure a few of you have watched that, and I'm just going to go ahead and take this time to apologize. I know I've done it in a comment, but that's not right. I feel everything like this needs to be done face-to-face, and since this is over YouTube, the only way you can really do it face-to-face is via video. I was wrong in my assumptions. Your video actually really is nowhere near as bad as I projected it, or yours and DPR Jones's. I'm sorry. I keep confusing it. I was too quick in my judgment. I mean, that's really it. I was just too quick in my judgment. I have a really bad habit of doing that, and I welcome everybody that's here on YouTube to call me out if you see me doing something like that. I mean, not trying to talk shit about most people, but I'm one of the few that'll admit when they're wrong. I was wrong. And it needs to be admitted. Your video had nothing wrong with it. There was no quote mining. There was no at least intentional misrepresentation of any of their positions. My issue was, like I said earlier, well, I may not have said it earlier because this is the second time I've done this. The very first clip of Jack, how there was no clear transition. It was just a straight cut to. That's what got me uppity. And I'm going to apologize to you, to DPR Jones. I will eventually put this on his channel when I can relocate it. I'm a total noob when it comes to PC stuff. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I was wrong in my judgment. I apologize sincerely. Although I do still lose a little bit of respect, at least for the editing process that is involved in making the Magic Sandwich Show. But I haven't lost enough to stop watching it. It's still one of my favorite shows on the internet. I will always constantly watch, but I was wrong in my judgment. I apologize. And feel free, any of you out there, feel free to call me out when you see me doing something wrong or saying something that is incorrect. Please call me out. I mean, that's one of the reasons why I'm on here on YouTube, is to spread knowledge and gain knowledge. And the only way to gain knowledge is to be corrected. So, yeah. Peace.